Dear public, I have decided to torture you with my bad guitar hand. If I have to be tortured, so shall you. Michael? Now, Michael? What the hell are you talking about, boy? Yeah, second. Is there such a thing as too stoned to think straight? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Grandma being messy. Grandma B had dreams. Man, she was a dream-having Christian woman. And she was so angry with certain things, like Dungeons and Dragons. Yeah. She got all my collection. Just, you know, it was brutal. Brutal, brutal, brutal. But I gotta get through prelude number one. So we'll try it. See my hands there? That's my hands. Fácil, chico. Y ese es el que me da en... Este es el weird. Aquí vamos a poner weird. Weird. Because that's a weird one there. But if I can do it right. See, it's the right hand, because when you get the right hand to go on, it just tortures the shit out of you, because you remember how to use it, but not so much. So let's, I will remember how to pray. Speak their names, they come. So the relationship between demons and angels is, well, obviously it would have to be perfect, wouldn't it? But who are they? What are they? Devas and Asuras. Deva, Asura. Demon, angel. No. The other way around. Deva, angel, Asura, demon. Which language is spoken correctly? Tepoztlán, and its sounds. Sheep. Because I like food, I like drink, I like everything that I shouldn't like. Oh, dear niece, I'm going to post this.
Yes.
Why not? Trimming myself. Good. Good at that. Yeah. I see. Mount Sharax Raid is live. I don't even know how to make my little dwarf show up in the screen. What am I gonna do? Go out and kill lizardmen? No. What is there worth doing in this world? Grandma? What do you think? She's probably watching soaps. Picking this one, didn't she? No. She didn't. Great grandma either. One thing I learned about Bach, you don't conquer him in one day. Take your time with him. Yeah. So, thunder, clouds, rain, sunshine, summer rain. Sun or the rain, fire from the sky. The Jal. Conquering the Jal. Everything you see on these screens belongs to the Jal. He brings it to us, to our door. So when you put our faces in there, when you put our spirit in there, would say an Aztec, we're giving it to that screen, to that thing. As a child, what I feared most was when I was blacking out to go to the screen, television screen with no image, the white screen, the gray screen. I think they call it white noise in television terms. The white noise had spirits, and they always called me. They called my name. So, therefore, Geisterbahn, the spirit train, is a spirit focusing eye. And I that focuses spirits in their image. Also connects with other people in other places. That always helps. But get Skype. You don't have a computer. So, this is my life, YouTubers. I'm sharing with you my times. To what effect? To what purpose? What is Octopus Films, or what is Robin Kaczmarczyk? I'm going to answer that question. I haven't answered it yet to myself. I'm answering it to myself and to you. It's a deep question. It's a deep question. That question they used to have out there in the McGovern? No. I don't remember. But he asked, "Where am I and why am I here?" And he was going up against Quayle for president. Man, that was like, boom, the great question of all, isn't it? Who am I and why am I here? Who are we? What are we? For the moment, I'm a guy trying to learn Bach. The voices in my head say no. And I have to listen to those voices because many of them are my friends. And that helps in facing down the Dajjal. The Dajjal. Oh, the guitar also helps. Thank you. finish that pipe. For music's sake. Lucy in the sky, get down to earth. You can come with me anytime to face the most difficult armies. But think of what you want. Think of what you really need. Some peace of mind, some joy. Take a time to realize everybody wants you to be happy. Everybody wants you to be. Don't you, sweet sister, come down here and play with me? Why don't you come with me to find a voice? Why don't you come with me? Solution in the moment where time gives up, time is up, and you know it's never.